So it's been a little bit. However, Honkai Impact 3rd just dropped a brand new animated short called Because of You. So thumbnail showed Alicia, and also had like a little trailer before that we saw, like a little first look. So today's the day. They just dropped it just now. So we're going to go ahead and check it out, and let's see what kind of sad stuff happens in this one. All right. Futureless people? Yep, there's Elsia. What in the world? Oh, shoot. Oh, dude. Seems confident. Are they in the realm right now? They gotta be. Ooh, what's it gonna? Did it hit her? Oh, yep, she got. Oh, oh no, tentacles. Nope, oh, never fine. Yep, we are, okay. Yeah. Nice. Oh no. I'll grow and propagate. Oh no. No! Oh shoot, I think she actually got her. No way. The zeros and ones. Farewell? Delete completed? No. Flame chasers.
Oh, shoot.
How'd they bring everybody back? Guess it's her realm, to be fair, right? Oh, wow. Dude, every one of them. Oh, shoot. Is it all 13 of them gonna come back? Like, all the flame chasers? Holy crap, that's actually cool. Oh, it's Sakura! Proto Feelers. Is that Griso? Oh, that's what he said at the beginning! Oh my god. Oh. The music once again. Yeah.
Oh,
Unfinished journey? Is she gonna... What are they gonna do? End the realm? Hey, hold on. Oh, I think they did. Is it over? No. Oh, so is this what they used to look like when before? Oh my god, it is! Oh my god. Oh, wait, no, this is actually pretty freaking sad. It's her parents. That's like the most recent event. The painting. Oh, dude, what? They all look so innocent before. Oh. Just ended the arc? Is it doctor? Out of shame from the past, still a pain. Oh, wow. Looks so good. What the hell, man? Kind of like ended the same way it started, at least with the lions, you know. There she is again. What? Oh god. Oh yeah, at least they're still playable. But yeah, I guess that's where it ends. I didn't think all the flame chasers would show up. Well, the 13 flame chasers, Elysium Realm wraps up. Yeah. Wow, dude. What the heck? I mean, I guess it had to end eventually, but dang. That's another great trailer, by the way. The music was so good. It was on hit. I was shocked. I didn't even know what to say. I didn't expect that to happen with all 13 of them showing up. But yeah, it said it right there. It wraps up. God, dude, Honkai is just like, I need to play the game. I read the lore more than I actually play the game itself. Or watch all the cutscenes and read and whatnot, but I need to play it more. But yeah, trailer was awesome. I'm honestly speechless. I'm gonna have to go back and like watch it over again. But yeah, the ending though, the credit scenes, like with all how they used to look beforehand when they were younger, that's like, that is so cool. Usually don't get to see that. And then when at the ending there, like, you notice the lines were the same as they were before. But yeah, I did not expect them to all show up. I mean, I knew Alicia was there, but... Well, that'll do it for me. Maybe we can talk about this in the comments and, you know, get a little bit more information on it and do like a deeper dive into it. But for now, that'll do it for me. These do come out very late for me. It's like super late at night. I might, you know, go back and check it out again tomorrow or so. But for now, that'll be all for me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video itself and my reaction to it as well. I will catch you guys in the next one.